is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the reset loop. The Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. New blueprint acquired. The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. Is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. New blueprint acquired. The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat. Extreme environmental conditions.
Power restored. All primary systems online. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
detonation, followed by eventual asphyxiation. New blueprint acquired. Oxygen. Form readings in this region are sparse. The Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours. Creature discovered. Remember that materials you gather are the property of the All-Terra Corporation. You will be liable to reimburse the full market price. Your current bill stands at 3 million credits. Detecting massive energy signature in the region. Cannot identify. Biomass in this area is dominated by plant life. Picking up faint or terra vehicle signatures. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the aurora's dry core sustained during planet fall. Dated to between 800 and 3,000 Earth years ago. Oxygen.
Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Stored to data bank. After weeks without human contact, it is normal to experience psychological discomfort. Research indicates symptoms may be partly alleviated by adopting a pet. or anthropomorphizing an inanimate object. Detecting unusually passive behavioral patterns in nearby predators. Reason unknown.
My young need to hatch, to play outside this place. We have been here so long. The others built a passage to reach the world outside. I asked them for this freedom, but they could not hear me. If you help us, I will give you freely what the others tried in vain to take.
Environment scans indicate the water here is rich with a rare plankton-like life form, which depends on the organic detritus produced by the ecosystem around it.
With the passage you've opened, my young can leave this place. But first they must feel the time is right and break free of their shells. This is what the others could not force from me. To you, I give the secret willingly.
New blueprint acquired. Scans indicate the facility's control room lies beyond this doorway. Creature discovered. Thank you. Engineer blueprint acquired. Be advised, the Cyclops is designed to be operated by a three-person crew. Only experienced helmspeople should attempt to pilot this vehicle solo.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Communications systems array auxiliary power unit online. Primary computer systems active. Life support systems online. All systems are.
Come here to me.
Ready to launch on your command, Captain. Launch in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.